The question is whether or not I have what it takes to be a true new type. Lala, please show me the way.
Public units launching.
Launch mobile suit teams.
True enemy is deep in there. I can see the entrance. There! There! too careless. Acting like a coward is fine in this situation. Launch!
So that's the gun. Marvelous.
Landed. Char's found me.
Got him. There's my enemy.
Involve Lala, Char. She wasn't meant to be a warrior.
Damn it. I should have passed the trial runs with this machine.
You're too slow. You're gonna get it. You're not gonna hit me.
How's that? How can I defeat the Gundam pilot? Amuro, was it? There must be a way to beat that new type. Please, Lala, show me how I can defeat him. Damn it!
That wasn't it?
Gundam!
It's not finished, Char. All I've lost is the main camera, that's it. Obvious, even Char must realize it. The key is to remove the Zabi family from power. He's here, I know it. Bawaku is straight ahead of me. I sense it.
Are you aware that you probably received those powers from Lala? I hope you're grateful.
You're the monster who brought her into this war!
So you're angry at me for getting her involved in this, right, Amuro?
What?
Without the war, Lala would never have realized her new type potential.
That's just an excuse!
No. It's the cold, hard truth.
Come any closer and I'll use this!
New types like you are far too dangerous to have around. I'm afraid I'm going to have to do something about you.
What's that supposed to mean?
People have certain obligations. That's the main reason I have to kill you.
True enemy, the Zabi family?
Not in my case. Do you have any idea why I lured you here?
Because you know that a new type is physically the same as an ordinary person.
Right. Even a new type has to train to develop their physical skills.
That's the theory. Damn!
You're too slow.
Please, Caspar, stop! You have no reason to hate Amuro!
He killed Lala.
It was as much your fault.
Then, Fight beside me. For Lala.
Are you insane?
Casfall.
You are much too dangerous to have around. You're naive.
Though they were both new types, Char and Amuro failed to understand each other in this war.
Casval, you've been wounded.
If not for this helmet, I wouldn't be alive right now.
But what's going to happen to you, Casval?
I've realized I can't let the Zabi family get away scot-free. I'm the one who has to deal with them. You're a good woman. You should forget about this war. Take care of yourself, Artesia. Amuro is calling for you now.
Amuro is what?
Huh? I'm sending your sister to join you, Garma. Consider it a fond farewell present.
Is that Char?
I can't believe it. Is this how I'm gonna go? Huh? There! That's my way out! Am I going to join Lala?
New types shouldn't be destroying each other.